Good morning from Santa Barbara and welcome to episode 18 of Camerata Pacifica's Concerts at Home. My name is Adrian Spence. I'm the artistic director for Camerata Pacifica. And David Robertson, this is for you. It's a little sobering to realize that this is episode 18, that we've been doing this for 18 weeks. And more sobering, I fear, to consider that we're going to be doing this for at least another 18 weeks. It's a strange time. But like most strange times, we can find opportunities for joy and for light and for companionship in more, less traditional ways. Perhaps this is one of them. Although it does bring to mind a cartoon that I saw that I've put up right now. And this is what it feels like from our position on occasion. This morning, though, we've got wonderful music for you. And we're going to open with a piece of Mozart, one of his wind serenades, in C minor, Kürschel 388. Now, Mozart's wind serenades, they come from music for parties, for street musicians and minstrels. If you were a prince or an aristocrat, you would have, at your dinner party, you'd have these musicians providing the music in the background. It's table music. And that's why it's wind instruments as opposed to string instruments. They're easier to move around and they penetrate noise more easily. Of course, with Mozart, he manages to elevate table music, party music, to a whole new level. But nevertheless, it's joyous. We can marvel at the compositional magic, but it is just really lovely to listen to and a great way to start our concert this Sunday. So, from January 20th, 2017, here's a Camerata Pacifica performance of Mozart's Wind Serenade in C minor, Kürschel 388.
Thank you. Thank you.
The composer Edward Destenay is a bit of an enigma. As somebody has written, there's not even a Wikipedia article on him. His dates are 1850 to 1924, and he was born in Algiers. Now, he's one of these rare composers in that he was a part-time composer. He was a career military officer in the French army with a distinguished and honored career. And that was his life, except for 10 years he took off to compose. What we have for you here is the trio is Opus 27 Trio in B minor for oboe, clarinet, and piano. And we're taking the Andante, the slow movement. And it is just beautiful. And it's made even more beautiful because we've got two really close friends, Jose Franch-Ballester and Nicholas Daniel, who are playing this piece, accompanied by the wonderful Molly Morkoski. But Nick and Jose are particularly close. And I think that's really evident in this performance. It's one of the keys for Camerata Pacifica. And if you're one of our regular audience members, you know the characters that are the musicians. And if you're not, if you're new to Camerata Pacifica, I suggest you get to know these folks. You can look into the archive of Concerts at Home, and we have interviews with some of our musicians. And they're a fascinating group of people. Anyway, from November 20th, 2015, here's the second movement from Destenay's Trio in B minor, Opus 27. Thank you. Beautiful, right? To conclude today, we're going to have four Schubert songs with the wonderful baritone Andrew Garland and the legendary Warren Jones. As my parting message for today, bear in mind this too will pass. There's lots of music out there. There's lots of music being delivered to you online from everybody. Find it. Enjoy it. Be kind to yourself and be kind to others. And hopefully we'll see you back here next Sunday. Thanks for being part of this. Here from February 16th, 2018, Andrew Garland and Warren Jones.
Fragt der Sohn. diesen frischen Gesundheitsblick. Ab den raschen Hinab, sieht die Sonne sinkt, wie sie singt. Ehe mich Reisende greift dem Ohren, ehe oft den Zante kippe statt und verschlotterwürger Wein. Trunken von Blitzzentral reiß mich ein Feuer mir, mir schäumenden Bau.
Wegzupfeifen, so geht's von Ort zu Ort, so geht's von Ort zu Ort. Und nach dem Takt der Regen, und nach dem Mast bewegt sich alles an mir fort. Und nach dem Mast bewegt sich alles an mir fort. Ich kann sie kaum mehr warten, die erste Blume im Garten, die erste Blüte am Baum. Sie grüßen meine Lieder, kommt der Winter wieder, sing ich noch jeden Traum, sing ich noch jeden Traum. Ich sing ihn in der Weide, weißes Lenk und Breiter, da blüht der Winter schön, da blüht der Winter schön. Und diese Blüte schwindet, neue Freude findet sich auf bewahrten Höhen, und neue Freude findet sich auf bewahrten Höhen. Bei der Linde das junge Völkchen findet, so gleich erreg ich sie. Es unvermutet bläht sich, das steife Mädchen dreht sich nach meiner Melodie, nach meiner, meiner Melodie. Ihr gebt den tollen Flügel und treibt brutal und Hügel, den Liebling weit von Haus, den Liebling weit von Haus. Ihr lieben, holden Musen, wann ruft ihrem Busen auch endlich wieder aus. Wann ruh ich ihrem Busen auch endlich wieder aus.